okay?
Walk into it. Yes! Let's go! Donate $100 to get first blood, assuming my phone will let me make the transaction. What up, Pierce?
Assuming my phone will let me make the transaction. Also,
you know what we're doing? Hopefully, Scylla has no clue what's about to hit him. I'm gonna slap the poop out of his butt cheeks. Never forget when that guy said that to me. Never forget, boys. See, here's where it gets awkward. I have to do a full loop. Oh, she's slow clearing. She knows.
There are still things my mini eyes can't see.
Bruh. Nice. You AFK. Congrats. All you're doing is keeping me from getting $100, bitch. Fuck yourself. Walk into it, bitch. Yes! Let's go! $100 hairs, baby! Easy clappers, dude. That Ymir tried to body block me and keep me from getting it, too. Fucking dick. We gonna slap the poop out your butt cheeks merch? No, because that's fucking weird. Just saying it, I feel weird. Like, anyone who doesn't know where it came from, if I didn't say it, they'd be so fucking appalled. $100 hairs, doot doot doot. Class over. Then why the fuck are you in the room still?
Enemy missing middle.
Oh.
Be careful, right.
All right. Link Dono? Yes. Yes, I can. Oh, someone else already beat me to it. Gee. Boots. Honestly, a Golden Blade crit blade would. A Golden Blade crit build might have been a good thing to try here, but I'm just going to go boots. I need to make sure I made up for the pen, since I can't get Fail Knot as a jungler.
An enemy has been slain.
You rock.
On my way.
Yeah, you're not getting this, dude. On your way is not good enough. You needed to be there 10 minutes ago.
Wait. Okay.
What are you doing? Out of mana. All right, we're going to clap his cheekies. Fuck, dude. He's too fast. Why is he so fast? I need mana from this. Kill the smalls. Yes.
Push them back, energizing.
Do 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 do. No, no blink either. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Wait, even my hair live? What the fuck? I am not sure how we all live there, but I'll take it. I have no idea. That Scylla missed everything. I'm top mitigated. I'm top everything in the world right now. This shit's crazy. Hey, Pierce came through, my boy. Happy holidays, brother. Thank you for the
$100. $100. A man of my word.
Thank you very much, dude.
You regardless, though, smile.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you. I haven't done a challenge in a while. There's so much pressure that it actually feels good to do a challenge. It's my blood flowing. I had a double? I didn't get a double, did I? Wait, who got a double? I got first blood. Thank you, Pierce. Thank you so much, man. $100 fucking, boys. That's a second $100 donor tonight. God damn. I still gotta play RDO though. Don't let me forget about that. Thank you guys. A little bit more solid in the chat. I didn't put enough in. Yo, fuck you. I don't care if you're trying not to transform. Throw that shit at me. You're confused with the vote thing? It's a prediction. You're basically gambling your in-stream worshippers, which are gained by watching the stream. So you'll say, it'll be like, well, we can get first blood, yes or no. You say yes, and you put in a custom amount of worshippers you want to gamble. Or you say no, and you put in a custom amount of worshippers you want to gamble. And that's it. Nothing else to it. That simple, dude. It's backing. Enemy ultimate down. Why does he always just run? The man always runs. All you do is fucking run. You don't fight. You don't try to turn. You don't try to 1v1. You run. You're a bitch. The whole team showed up. Nothing happened. Rough. I grinding some WoW tonight? I'm gonna do Mythic Pluses. We'll try to. I'm hoping Mindy and them are still running them and can invite me by the time I swap over to WoW at like 12. But for now, I'm just focusing on Smite. No early WoW. Just smiting it up, dude. I've been neglecting you guys this week. My clear feels so terrible without Golden Blade on Arachne. Like, it just feels like just worthless. Like, I'm not even clearing. Don't you dare die after that shit. I'm coming, Buckaroo. Enemies have returned to base. Come here, you're running. Okay. An ally has been claimed. His beads? Yikes. Why am I so good at the game? You just run to me. I could have killed them both. Oh, they ended up killing him anyway. GG. Just playing. Thank you for hitting level 10 in Raid Shadow Legend. Everyone just now registering in Raid. If you register using my link and hit level 10, you'll help us towards our goal of 300. And those goals are like monetary goals for me. So if we hit them, hit 300, that's our max goal. It would be fucking beautiful. Is a blank rectangle below me? Yeah, because my keyboard cam is not activated because I forgot to turn it on before I started OBS. It's better to neglect losing lanes and prioritize winning lanes. Yeah, I mean, you can't force a gank just because someone's losing a lane. But if the person's like diving tower and overcommitting and playing stupid in the lane, then yeah, you can go over and do something about it. If you already registered at 10, you're good. Thank you. Trying to hide the fact I'm on controller. Yeah, I'm just a beast on controller, dude. Xbox World Champion, brother. Brother man. I have a feeling they're gonna... maybe not. I was like, they're probably gonna surrender. Maybe not. He's trying. So, maybe not. Got an idea here. Oh, you fucked me up. I'm gonna get stunned, dude. Nice. What the fuck is this? He rooted. We're gonna make him dash. You like that, boys? You like that? You make him fucking think you're gonna kill him. Then you're like, no. And then you hit him with a blinkety blink that he thinks you're in combat. Yeah, easy peasy. It is how we do.
Yo, let's get him. Oh, it's not him.
Is that the soul laner or is that the support? Oh, Chunga's the support. No, no, Chunga, please. Wait. Yes, nice. No, my spiders all got erased. I wasn't over here in time. Fuck. Oops. Fuck the ward. We don't need wards around here, boys. Maybe we'll just go rage instead since we can't go. Hell not. I think we have to go rage. If it doesn't say double kill, then it's not a double kill. I don't know if it said double kill because I'm not paying attention. We're being honest. Give me my rage. Give me my rage. Your right tower is under attack. Just fucking dead. Maybe not because I don't have my speeders. Nice, dude. Imagine if it was 10 kills this game and they didn't surrender. Be free. Okay, free. What up, Dax? Thank you for the sub, brother. All you guys supporting right now are fucking beautiful human beings. Enemy. Love you guys. Ooh. 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 No beads, and I need a back, and I have rage. And they'll probably surrender if they die here, which they're gonna die here. Now, let's GG. You just soul ulted me. That's a double, right? No, my double. I can't get a double. Was that not a double? I don't know. Can you just AFK under the tower? Carry me, team. It's a DSI. They're gonna surrender. Let's go, baby. They're gonna surrender, dude. How was that not a double kill? I don't understand. I just want to try out these crit builds, brother. What the fuck? I'm dying. Stop living. Stop whatever is going wrong here. I don't want them to surrender every game. They're all quitters, so we know they want to surrender. There's Susano's telling them they got this. They got this. Mahoney, Machoni, Maconi. Thank you for hitting level 10 in Raid Shadow Legends. All right, so we go Wind Demon, right? We go Wind Demon, and then we'll go Silver Branch. And then we will go... Wait, no. I forgot Aussie in this build. That's what we forgot. I forgot Aussie in this build. Okay. We'll go out after Wind Demon. Can I sold this? Pretty sure I can, because this is just free anyway. Enemy missing middle. Enemy missing middle. I see him. No, I didn't get it. No, I'm gonna die. Oh, he's at 1-0. Kill. I thought I could secure it. She Chunga ulted the air. I didn't know Susano was there too, unfortunate. Got any watches? I have some shitty watches, yeah. Not really a watch guy. I think I wear them maybe once a year. Unite unnoticed legacy. Thank you, dude. All right, everyone else dies, so they think they can win this. An enemy has been slain. Why am I so damn it? The game? An ally has been slain. When will Smite Source have all builds? You pay for it. I'm going for before next weekend. That's my plan. That's my plan. The thing is, with the new website, we should be able to add ads to the website once I get all the builds up and we have it up for like a little bit, for like a month. So that'll be nice to have something coming in, whether it's just paying for the website or if it ends up being more, that'd be dope. He hit me in my spiders, dude. Yeah. Hey, I'm just gonna throw this out there. Look. I'm just gonna throw this out there, okay? One second. So you go to Smite Source, right? You go to Assassins. You go to Arachne. You go to bad match. You go to build, sorry. You go to bad matchups. Scylla. Why? Because your spiders are down. Scylla gets a free root on you every time. Crazy how I'm fucking right. Put a fee. Nah, I wouldn't. People would baby rage if I put a fee on the website. I need more people hitting the website in general. More hits, more views. With more information on it, I think that'll happen. Plus, I have somebody who can just consistently build to it now. Enemy missing middle. Just saying, the bad matchups in action, proving. Like, yeah, I'm fragging on him, but if it's late game, he's gonna be able to do that all day to me. It's gonna hurt. I have to play, like, perfectly. Don't have golden blades, sucks. This is not good, not good. Someone just level 10 in Raid Shadow Legend, thank you. Jafet plays just level 25, hot damn. Alright, we doing this, buddy? There's the beads. There's the Scylla. Oh, shit! The whole world, yeah. You guys leave, I leave. Nothing happened. We're good. I didn't see anything. King Arthur beats. How are they looping under me, dude? Typically use mobile Smite Source, and I realized there was all that extra info at the bottom of the browser. What's new? It's only been there for like half a week? A week? Aiden, it came up as someone. So if you didn't use your real information or any information on there, then yeah, that was you. So thank you. What's up, Constant? Hey, Aussie. Look at that shred. Look at that shred, boys. Oh, baby. Oh, should have been fire. On my way. They're not bees now, bro. Oh, he just healed for 8 billion HP. What the fuck? Carry me, team. Yo, this Chunga's pissed. Smell my double kill? Fuck you, Chunga. Oh, they both died anyway? Nice. That King Arthur healed for so much. Chunga, wait, but that wasn't even Chunga healing, was it? Oh, it might have been. It was a lot of heals. Why am I so oh no, they're gonna surrender. I'm so close to my build. Please stop dying. Wait, they're pushing. Relax. Don't take their Phoenix. It's 19 minutes. Let them breathe. I still gotta build Aussie, and then I gotta build Silver Branch. Like, I'm relax. Chill. Shit. Your team has destroyed a left lead. I proc'd it. It might have been. I don't know. I just know he was healing a lot. Oh, you wanna do fire? Say less. Kins or bust? No. I'm going the Apollo jungle build. Fuck you, dude.
Follow jungle build, but on Arachne. Simple math, dude. Simple math. Hey, red buff. Bro, stop trolling me, bitch. Got a small wiener. Nice mystical melium here. Hope we lose so I can blame you. Don't do it. Better not, fucker. Isn't Aussie really expensive now? Can I afford it yet? Yep. Oh, it's not that bad. Not that bad. Once again, as I've said 50 times, Smite Source just swapped over within the last 5 days to the new site. Builds are being added and should be done by the end of the week. Like on the new Merc build? You mean the one I made up? Fuck, what do I build? Stone cutting boots, rage, Aussie, wind demon, poison star. Rage, wind demon, Aussie, poison star. Yeah, one of those.
Essence tip $3. Do thank you so much for those good matchups and bad matchups on the website. It really does help. I have been waiting for someone in the Smite community to make information like that available for a long time.
I got you, dude. I fucking got you. Come here. Yeah, let me beat that ass. Yeah, get cloud. Nice beads. Noob. What's the build, Riley? Is your rat crit build from a few months ago still viable? Yeah, it's just most people aren't playing crit. They're going the ability acorn. I ran the crit one the other day. It was fun for a while until people started grouping and buying spectral armor. Then it was no longer fun. It was horrible. The recent YouTube Merc vid, yeah. Ninjas, Arendite, Oboe, Silverbranch, Aussie, Bloodforge. There's no way that feels good. There's no way. So with that build, the idea is you get the power from the fucking Silverbranch 2 proc, which is all your power. But if anybody builds anti-heal, you never win a 1v1. Except for it feels nice until anyone builds anti-heal. Like if I'm a jungler and you go that build against me and I go brawlers and I go what's the physical item called? What is that shit called? This contagion? You can't heal. I don't believe in that build at all. I have no faith in that build. Be interested to see it. I got no faith. Low expectations. Obo doesn't even do that much damage though, and that's assuming you don't insta-die. How are you not insta-dying, and how are people not building anti-heal against that build? If my ass plays Arachne with no healing and the full team has full anti-heal. Look at this, Divine, this. He doesn't have brawlers because he's a noob, but still. Yo, look at this build. I need another kill for top ridge. Alright, fuck you guys. I have a feeling that build's not gonna feel good and never be seen at a high level, like in a pro game. Got him though. See, this build feels good. Oh, Mamba, what's going on? Oh, Mamba, you're not in my game anymore. What the fuck? Where'd you go? I got the double for you guys. You're welcome. It wasn't even on purpose. It just happened. That's the game.
All my poison star. I want the full build, dude. I want the full experience. Fuck you guys every time. At least I got the double. At least I got the double for everybody. You're welcome. No problem. Anytime. Trying so hard to switch the mouse and keyboard, but I cannot do it. Any tips? Yes, you can do it. It's just learning the mouse and the keyboard. You literally just use it. I feel like a lot of you guys don't do new things very often.